magical.
I love Angels Among Us. A wonderful song with a wonderful melody, but a great message.
There's people who know that song that don't even know who Alabama is.
Yeah.
Because it was one, the RCA company had no idea what to do with the song. So they released it as a Christmas song.
It was a bonus track the very first time they released it. Me and Eddie had heard the song on a demo, and we looked at the issue and said, we got to cut this song. And RCA, we'd about finished the CD, and RCA said, well, we don't really hear the song, you know. But if y'all want to put it in there as a bonus track, so we'll put it in there as a bonus track on for somebody. So when the album came out, it was like electricity. I mean, it was, you know, every month or every couple of weeks, we'd get a real story about how this song Angel. Touched somebody's life. This girl was in a coma for 30 days, Bill. And her parents, the doctor said, well, bring her some music in and play it for her. They said she loves the group Alabama. And they brought that song in and played it for her. And she can't, when the song finished, she woke up.
And she came to our show.
And had a full recovery and came to our show at the Alabama Theater. But every month it was one of those stories. The song was much bigger than we were. We felt like that it was touched in a way that that only God could touch people. But then RCA saw what they said. Wow, they wound up putting it on the next album as well because it was doing so well. You remember that? So you know.
Then they put it on the next.
Yeah, so it wound up on two or three albums because of the response.
I was walking home from school on a cold winter day. Took a shortcut through the woods, and I lost my way. It was getting late, and I was scared and alone. But then a kind old man took my hand and led me home. Now mama couldn't see him, oh, but he was standing there. And I knew in my heart he was the answer to my prayer. Oh, I believe there are angels among us, sent down to us from somewhere up above. They come to you and me in our darkest hours, to show us how to live, to teach us how to give, to guide us with the light of love. When life held troubled times and had me down on my knees, there's always been someone to come along and comfort me. A kind word from a stranger, to lend a helping hand. A phone call from a friend, just to say, I understand. But ain't it kind of funny, at the dark end of the road, someone lights the way with just a single ray of hope. Oh, I believe there are angels among us, sent down to us from somewhere up above. They come to you and me in our darkest hours, to show us how to live, to teach us how to give, to guide us with the light of love. They wear so many faces, show up in the strangest places, to grace us with their mercies. in our time of need. Everybody sing the song. Oh, I believe there are angels among us, sent down to us from somewhere up above. They come to you and me in our darkest hours to show us how to live, to teach us how to give, to guide us with the light of love. They come to you and me in our darkest hours to show us how to live, to teach us how to give, to guide us with the light of love. To guide us with the light of love. Thank y'all so much. Thank you so much. What a wonderful day, wonderful night.
Because he lived, I can face tomorrow. Because he all fear is gone, because I know he holds my future, and life is worth the living just because he lives. And life is worth just because he